Page 82, 诸葛亮。阅读课文，了解课文内容，通过语言和行为概括人物的特点。他是谁？他说了什么？Read text, understand the content of the text, summarize the characteristics of the characters through language and behavior. Who is he? What did he say? 诸葛亮。答应周瑜3天内造好舰，向鲁肃借20只船，用布遮住，在船的两边排满稻草人。诸葛亮，He promised 周瑜 to make the arrows in 3 days. He borrowed 20 boats from 鲁肃，covered them with cloth, lined the sides of the boat with scarecrows. 起雾后，士兵用绳子把船连起来，开到对岸，命令士兵把船排开，击鼓大喊。After the fog rose, he asked the soldiers to connect the boats with ropes, drove to the opposite bank, ordered the soldiers to line up the boats, beat the drums and shout. 做了什么？他为什么这么说？这么做对自己的计划胸有成竹，直到江上会起大雾。What did he do? Why did he say so? Do this? He knew his plan well, knew that there would be heavy fog on the river.
知道曹操多疑，猜他不敢出兵，他是一个怎样的人？Knew that 曹操 was suspicious.He guessed that Cao Cao would not dare to send troops. What kind of person is he?
向同学介绍三国人物。
Introduce the characters of the Three Kingdoms to your classmates.
诸葛亮，性格 personality，才能 talent，外表 appearance，身份 identity。